it's never just lying out in the open, is it? It is. How bizarre. We must be getting close. Yeah, we only need one more.
Continues to rankle between worlds, and through time, the hellwalk of
through time.
Rich, who shall not be named, but in his heresy, was loyal to his evil cause. The wretch adorned the Doomslayer in a mighty armor, wrought in the forges of hell.
Interesting. I'm not going to get that. That's way too many upgrade points. How many more do I need with the mobile turret? Four more of killing three enemies. Got an auto map over here. That is never not going to piss me off. Trust me.
In the fifth age of the seventh day of the third month, Alex was still incredibly annoyed that he wanted to look at the map and instead was shown the upgrade bar.
Give me the key. That really deep bonk. I like that. I like that. Right. Can't get back though, so... The necropolis. Hello? Checkpoint.
Checkpoint.
This gun is broken as fuck. Come on, big boys. Big boys. Kill a mancubus with a pistol. Kill two cacodemons with one shot. Or 10 demons with explosive barrels. Okay, it's got a bit. Yeah, we just lost our where's the shotgun? Try killing him. It cost me my armor, but I got a what was that? Haste? No, it was quad damage. Oh, you know me. I'm shit at these games. Okay. Maze of twisty turny passages all alike. Still can't go through there, but we could go through here and grab the blue key. Feels a bit weird. Just speaking from personally, it feels a bit weird that there's no trap when you pick up the key. Just personally speaking, then. Like, you expect them to have a trap. Have we done... Oof. Three more. And if there's summoners, we know we can hit them with a rocket. Render. It's all kicking off, and I don't really know what's kicking. Spectre! Where's the Spectre then? Is he right behind me? I can't believe I'm playing this with the controller. It's really hard. There's something up here, making noise and everything. done now. Checkpoint reached. Okay. So now we go down. In the first age of the seventh potato. Ow! Motherfucker.
It is the mighty Titan fell, and dread engulfed the armies of doom. The demon priests of the blood temples laid a trap to capture this scourge of hell, insatiable even by the vanquishing of the Great One. The Hell Walker sought prey in the tombs of the Blood Keep, and blinded by his fervor,
they got him with a fucking crusher ceiling.
The priests brought down the temple upon the Doomslayer, and in his defeat, entombed him in the cursed sarcophagus. The mark of the Doomslayer was burned upon his crypt, a warning to all of hell that the terror within must never be freed. There he lies still. Silent suffering.
Hell of a guy. Oh no. Well, that cacodemon nearly killed me, friends. Not happy about that. 3 demons. Ugh. Oh, that might be Titan. I wonder if he's beaten. Motherfucker. Can I? Hopefully that means that he's beat Resident Evil now. So if you have a favourite YouTuber and you really, 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 really want to see them play a game, ooh, shame them about it. Genuinely, shame them about it. There was a collectible out there. There's a Doom Guy doll down here. There is. Wait. Oh, I thought that was the icon of sin then. Teal guy. I don't. I guess we could go for saving throw, but we don't really need it. Demons become more glory kill friendly. Move faster for a short time after. Oh. So I've missed those, and I missed that one. So there's not that many. We must be at the end of the game. I'd rather just keep ammo boost, because more ammo and BFG shots. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Mind some health. I feel like we're heading towards a boss. There's a weapon upgrade point. Is there any? That's the final upgrade. Remote detonation. I don't want that. I'm quite liking the Gauss cannon, actually. I didn't think I would when I saw it, but yeah, I'm quite liking the Gauss cannon. I do like me a railgun. Oh, hello! Hello! Is that my friend, the Icon of Sin? That's my friend, the Icon of Sin. Down, son. I'm listening to heavy metal. Chain gun. There's a lot going. Oh my god! I think we might be dead unless we can stun him. Nah, he's got a mate. That went bad. I mean, that went bad. I mean, in the first age of the first, that went bad. That went bad. Ooh, that went bad. Oh, lordy lord, did that go bad. Oh, hello. Well, fuck you, game. I never find them when I want them. Have we, one more time. The weapon upgrades and stuff, I quite like that because it gives you something to do with the combat, like set yourself a little challenge or whatever. Yeah, it's triangle. I've been pushing B and B is, B, sorry, square. And square is quite obviously this. Hello? Eat that, you fucker! Chainsaw fuel was right there, so why not, eh? That's bad! Fucking specters, man. That went bad very quickly. This goes bad very quickly. And if you're like me and you're not very good at it, it's due for the chip. I don't even know if these guys are good or bad. I guess we could find out. We've got... um... Where's the codex? There we go. UAC personnel? Nope. Artifacts? Nope. Database, here we go. Elite Guard. Elite Guard is a company of security personnel charged with protecting Lazarus Project research and maintaining order throughout the Argent facility, so they're bad. Distinct red uniform. I can't see red. I can't see red or green at all. That's why you get to see this the way I see it. Help distill a calming influence among UAC employees, and they are known to be level-headed, disciplined, and firm but fair. Fair but firm. The suits contain cybernetic augmentations that give the elite guards an advantage should they need to quell any disturbances. The augmentations allow them to be faster, stronger, or more resilient to injury. UAC employees are advised to comply with any orders received from the elite guard. Their jurisdiction is absolute, answering only to the highest level executives of the UAC. The elite guard kindly requests that you accompany them to Lazarus Labs. You will be going to the Lazarus Labs. With such powerful capabilities in each elite guard, it was deemed necessary to implant a kill chip in each uniform so they might also be controlled should an uprising occur among their ranks. Kill chip response to a Lazarus Wave signature would only be broadcast by Samuel Hayden or a leader. That's why they're all dead then. Trying to swap to, thank you. That music, though, I really like. He's outdone himself. What's the chap's name? Mick Gordon? He's fucking outdone himself with this. This is, I mean, it doesn't say get psyched anywhere like Wolfenstein did, but nope, can't kill him. Ah, he's behind me. These fucking barons are hell, man. Oh. Another weapon upgrade point. I hope I'm not broadcasting. I shouldn't be broadcasting too tight. Oh, fuck, this is a boss. This is a boss, isn't it? So, hang on. It doesn't give you infinite. Yeah, you keep showing us that, and I still can't actually look at it because it's. Oh no. Oh no. Is that? Oh no, no, no. He's got a shield. Ow! Jesus. We are running out of time for the session, unfortunately. Hmm. Okay. That didn't hit him at all. Oh my god. That didn't hit him. Okay. We've got no armor. Ah, we need to be fucking way quicker than this. I think we just go with the Gauss. And get better at aiming, Alex. Come on. Can I throw my siphon at him? I wish I had keyboard and mouse. I don't know why I'm not playing this on PC, to be honest. Ooh, he didn't like that. They don't like it up in, sir. Ooh! I'm in trouble. Hulk is in trouble. Should I just chain gun him? Oh, they don't like it up 'em, sir. Alex does, Alex fails to take a thing to, I think we're done for the day. You can hear my PS4 Pro going quite bad there. Oof.